and gentlemen, please welcome the next President of the United States, Donald J. Trump.
And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today. 'Cause there ain't no doubt. The lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit clear to Houston, and New York to LA, there's pride.